Long before many could envision the concept of computers, Alan Matheson Turing saw their tremendous potential to alter our world for the better. In the coming months, ACM will celebrate 50 years of the ACM A.M. Turing Award, as well as many of computing's greatest achievements.
Turing's role was the visionary. From the rudiments of computing at the time, he was able to extrapolate the immensity of what a, quote, computer, unquote, could do.
There is a new giant around, and that is computation. Computation is the glue that keeps the world together.
40 odd years after we did our original work on the internet protocols, and the fact of the matter is people are still stuck at looking at screens and keyboards, and many people are 7x24 stuck to them.
To realize that these early ideas, data abstraction and specifications and programming languages and so forth, to understand that they had moved so into the mainstream that everybody knew them and they were the basis of how you wrote programs, I mean, that was just a remarkable thing to understand.
But now what I'm trying to do is distill off what parts of the things that people are doing today are people going to be interested in 50 years from now.
Today we have all this tremendous amount of data out there, tremendous amount of connectivity, and there's a really pressing question. Now what?
So there are all kinds of concerns that people have about safety, about reliability of these devices, about their security, whether or not they preserve privacy.
Everything we do is already known and knowable. I don't think we have any privacy at all.
This space of computing is exploding. It touches so much of everything we do in all the sciences. Now every science is beholden to our ability to compute.